Jodie Comer is set to make her UK stage debut in the premiere of Suzie Miller's play Prima Facie. The Killing Eve star will play Tessa in this one-person play, a young, brilliant barrister who loves to win and has worked her way up from working-class origins to be at the top of her game, prosecuting, cross-examining and lighting up the shadows of doubt in any case. An unexpected event forces her to confront the lines where patriarchal power of the law, burden of proof and morals diverge. Prima Facie is directed by Justin Martin and performances begin on Friday, April 15 at the Harold Pinter Theatre for a strict limited 9-week season. Comer has most recently starred in 20th Century Studios' Free Guy in The Last Duel, directed by Ridley Scott. She first hit the international scene with her role in Killing Eve. Next year she's reunited with Scott for Apple Studios' Kitbag, where she'll play Napoleon Bonaparte's beloved Josephine opposite Joaquin Phoenix. Miller's play Prima Facie, which premiered in 2019 at the Griffin Theatre in Australia, won the 2020 Australian Writers Guild Award for Drama, the 2020 David Williamson Award for Outstanding Theatre Writing, and the 2020 Major Australian Writers Guild Award across all categories of theatre, film. Previous plays include Caress/Shake and Sunset Strip Griffin Theatre, Dust, Black Swan, The Mathematics of Longing, La Boite, Sold, Theatre 503, Cross Sections and Driving Into Walls, Sydney Opera House. Martin recently co-directed BBC films together with Stephen Daldry, which starred James McAvoy and Sharon Hogan, and is currently developing a film adaptation of hit play The Jungle for the BBC. That play most recently played in San Francisco, New York's St. Anne's Warehouse at the Young Vic in London's West End. Prima Facie is produced by James Bierman for Empire Street Productions.